is the first thing I do when I wake up in the morning? I drink water. Holiday galante ekkada eltha manam Kerala, Ooty, Switzerland, New Zealand, and enduku eltham ikkada Goa, because these places, they're beautiful, they're green, they have water, and you feel relaxed around nature. But right now, around the world, especially in India, the rivers are shrinking drastically. I've just seen statistics that said Kaveri is shrinking by 40%, Ganga is shrinking by 60%, and all these statistics that rivers are constantly shrinking, and flight nunchi kindiki digutunte when you look at the land also, it looks really dry. Manaku telusu Hyderabad already moosi, we have screwed it up. Very soon at this rate manam velthe, you won't have a nice place to go to, it will all be dry, you won't have water to drink. Already you see we are marketing water, it's such an expensive good. In a small way, nenem chestha ante tap lo water waste cheyakapoyadam. I try and turn off taps, I try not to waste water, but it's time for bigger things, it's time for a bigger measure. And Sadhguru is trying to do something that's called Rally for the Rivers, where in September they're doing a massive rally and trying to put a proposal in front of the government to do a drastic change to help our rivers survive. I personally am very connected to this cause, and I will do everything to support the Rally for Rivers cause. I request all of you to show your support by calling 8009 8009. Just give a missed call and they will know that they have your support.
Please subscribe.
Hi, it's me, Purna. Please subscribe.